Are you saying there were times when, on your way to execute an order given by the family, by the mob, your son came with you?
He was there on an occasion or two, yeah, by accident. We took a ride. I ran into somebody I was supposed to hurt. I left him in a car with his uncle. I went out and I shot a guy and I walked back in the car. He heard the gunshots. He goes, "What is that, Daddy?" I said, "Ah, firecrackers, don't worry about it."